siamo alla 31esima edizione del Festival di Tokyo, con noi un regista che ha fatto un bellissimo film che parla d'amore, Just Only Love, e lui si chiama, tell me, pronounce it, how do you...
Rikia Imaizumi.
She pronounced much better than me. Okay, is it difficult to talk about love?
愛について語るのは難しいですか？
とても難しいですし、だから一番興味があってラブストーリーばっかり撮ってます。
It is very difficult. That's why I'm interested in, and that's why I keep making romance stories on romance.
Which will be your next goal, your next movie?
次のゴールは何ですか？次の映画はどんなものでしょうか？
オリジナルで書いているものもありますし、原作のものもあるんですけど、やっぱり結婚についての話だったり、まだ答えがないそういう恋愛についての話を今準備しています。
One is my original story, one is adaptation from the novel, but it's about marriage or about the love that has no answer.
So, all the best and do it again.
はい、じゃあ頑張ってください。
Thank you.
Ciao.
Ciao.